All right, time for some more Tomb Raider 2. Back to the Opera House once more. And back to this Gargamesh. Because one thing I found out is that, and I've been ignoring this pretty much the whole time, that I gotta go back up, but not the way I thought. No, I have to take a different route out of here. Which means that I gotta go through all this again. And I still would like to know if I can get to the backstage area at some point. Behind the screen here. That would be nice if I could. See? That up there is what I've been ignoring the whole time. Right here. I forgot that you can actually get back up here, because I thought once you get down there, that's it. Done deal. But nope, I was wrong. Where are you going? Come on, elevator. Huh? I wonder. Because I don't want to get in the elevator, I want to get on the elevator. I'm just gonna weigh it. What the? What in the? This isn't what I wanted. Or actually, you know what? Or maybe it will. That was just weird. I wanted to get onto the roof of the elevator, but I somehow got myself sucked inside. That was weird. Anyway, I can take the elevator back up. Yeah, you know, I think I'm gonna have to start over, or at least redo this, because I really, really don't like the idea of taking that much damage. From two armed guys, and I have virtually little to no recovery options. Yeah. Maybe just equip myself a better weapon. End of story. I mean, I got enough automatics. There we go, that's what I want. It's really weird that you can walk across the spikes and not get hurt. That is just super weird. And yet, if I were to run, I get my legs sliced open. Uh-huh. Finally, got myself the Mac 10s. This is just weird to look at. I'm sorry, but this really is weird. Well, it's gonna take a few scratches here. It's not that big of a deal. It really is not. It's okay, though. Alright. Now I can recall the elevator. Whose ammos do I have, or Mac 10? 560, I can save those for later. Actually, although I've used these before in the previous game, I'm gonna start using them now. Okay, elevator. Take me down. Take me down? Come on, Lara doesn't have all day. Yoo-hoo! Mr. Elevator! I'm surprised there's no switch inside the elevator. How's it going, dog? Alright, that was a little bit better. Uh-huh. gonna light a flare. There's a circuit board that is submerged in water. Right. I find that logic kind of hard to believe. Unless the circuit board is waterproof or it's in a tight sealed bag. I'm sorry, but there's absolutely no way that could function underwater. Just no freaking way. There might be more items out here, but I want to see. Nope, there's nothing. Just a way out of here. I'm back up here again. Okay. Excuse me. Oof. Save it here. I'm not entirely sure what that did. Not entirely sure what that does. Perfect. Oh, that just raises the screen or the scenery. Okay. Oh, I forgot to mention that this flooded area right here, this is an orchestra pit. This is where they play the music for performances. And like I said, I took theater courses, so I know what I'm talking about. Why do they run away? I'm ripe for the picking, and yet they decided to take off. Figures. Ah! Oh, yeah, that's real fair. Yeah, go ahead. Uh-huh. Yeah, sure, that's really fair. Mm-hmm. Well, luckily I don't have to go far, so... Coward. What a little chicken he was. I mean, he ran away like a little wuss. I mean, that's not to say that they're stupid, it's what I'm saying is that, are they afraid of fighting Lara? Are they afraid of losing to a girl? Hmm? That... Just let them do what they see fit. After all... Oh yeah, like how could he shoot? He could shoot my hand like that. What a little Jesus! I can see where we're going with this. Oh yeah, that's what we call a backdrop. That's what it is. That's right. Well, they really gotta work on the maintenance here. Oh, for Christ's sake. Really? I didn't think there was gonna be three of them. Boy, they really just left their own curveballs at you. I'll be so glad when this level's done. Thank God. I hate it when they run away. Tough now, are ya? Serves you right. I'm gonna take that small kit now. And just so that way I don't have to go through all this again, I'm saving it right here. Alright, so more backstage stuff. This is just from storage. Thank you. Where do you go from here? Huh. Weird. The platform I was trying to get a hold of earlier, but, what was down here, though? Oh, that's just more of the stage. Never mind. Oh, good, just what we need, more swinging stuff. Ooh, that's a long ways down. You know, why doesn't he climb up here? Is he not capable of climbing? Come on. Okay, I'll take a step back for ya. Oh, Jesus Christ. Boy, I swear to God, these enemies are incredibly stupid. Or they're just incredibly smart and I'm not aware of it. I'm ripe for the picking. You stupid. Tis but a scratch. Just a scratch, nothing more. Jesus! How was I to know? Well, lucky for me, I don't have to start so far back, but still. Now the backflipping from the fans was annoying. Jesus. Reload. Not going through that again. It'd be kind of nice if you can actually shoot the rope that's holding the sandbags up. That would be nice. That's for sure. Christ. I'm glad I made it, but Jesus Christ! How was I to know there'd be two dogs down there? But I believe the bigger question is, how can I get through that without getting myself killed? Jesus! Boy, Lara, you are really stupid. I'm sorry, but, Christ! Oh my God, are you flipping kidding me? Man, can I just get through this game at least one try without dying? And I mean it. Oh, and how was I to know that it's too slant? That it's too, Hello? I'd like to load. Thank you. What was that? How am I supposed to get across then? You can't. Jesus! Lord. Can't make things easy, can they? Good dog. Grenade launcher. Cool. I guess you don't have enough height to get up there. Save. I am not going through this again. That's for dang sure. About time I got out of there. Oof. That was insane. Thank God this level's done. So now we're going elsewhere. Probably took him a little less time had I known I can actually backtrack all the way back up to that place where the elevator was. And all their weapons are taken, so this is gonna be a problem. Imagine before I do anything else. Looks like I've been thrown into a cell. First priority is to figure out how to get out of here. Oh, it's timed? Are you kidding? Unless I made it, so... What does it say I can't take the scuba gear? Well, time to take a dive! There's a secret there, but I can't get it because I don't, because the fan is on and I don't have it, don't know how to turn it off as of yet. I wonder if I could just use the plane and get out of here, you know, that would be cool. Christ! Jesus! What's with all the... Ah, oh, Jesus. All these beginners trapped, I swear, it's so annoying. Like I said before, this is my first time here, so I probably should have made this clear that there's gonna be a lot of dying, but heck if I know. What am I supposed to do? I don't have my weapons. I'm practically defenseless. This is really, really, really ridiculous. Unless I really was supposed to go down in the water. Heck if I know. See, this is really unfair. You can't just strip someone's gear away from them, expecting them to know what the heck they're gonna do next. Reload. Yeah, like I said, I don't know what to do. I don't have my stuff. Can't exactly defend myself. Come to think of it, if I was my missing gear, where would I be? Probably in the last place where I was. Back inside the plane. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you see, this is so disadvantageous. Almighty Jesus. Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This is so ridiculous. Christ. You know, if I have to keep looking things up here, I'm not playing this. I'm not kidding. Because this... Because this is so ridiculous. So it seems like I was actually doing things right the first time. Go figure. These barrels, too. Well, I'll probably figure out what to do with those later. Christ! I was nowhere near that fan! And it sucked me in. This is getting embarrassing. But I mean, at least I have the idea down. Okay, so maybe if I can't approach the fan from the front, which is completely... What is that? Oh, it's a switch. Dwight. Keep asking these dumb questions. Christ almighty! Okay, maybe I shouldn't swim so close to the fan, but... But I was still nowhere near that. Why would they count that? I made it inside. I wonder if I can take those barrels with, you know? Oh, that'd be nice. Once again, more wishful thinking. gonna have to bypass this secret because my life is more important than a secret. Actually, okay, now that I made it through that, let's save it here. I could probably go back and get it now that I've got full air. Oh, thank God that part's done. No. Ah, forget it. Secret's probably not worth it anyways. Now we're back inside the plane. Cool. Okay, so that takes care of that. So how the heck do, so now what? So the propellers are off. So now what? That was a waste, but at least I can go back. There. What if I can reach it? Ah, no. There's probably another, like, I see something down there. There is something down there. What do we have here? Not entirely sure what that did, but So am I supposed to go on the plane or what? I mean, I don't know. Very suave, Lara, very suave. Oh, look at that. I can actually get on the wing. Very nice. What did that switch do? Oh. That shut the fan off? I can't tell from here. Because it looks like this is as far as I'm gonna get. Nope, fan's still running. There's my gear. Those are my pistols. Yeah. Oh, at least it feels good. Now I can actually fight back. I'm gonna save it here. Oh. Ah, things are going so much better now. Talking. Uh-huh. Alright, got the ID card. What are these barrels, though? That is so much better. Now we're making progress. That was close. Okay, so I need a red card. Okay. Fair enough. Valve. Just put the scratch. Oh, come on, really? Jesus! Jerkwad. This would be an opportune time to take a med kit. Rather take the small one. Because I want to save the big ones for, like, actual emergencies. Oh, that's better. Quarters. What do we have here? A harpoon gun. Okay. Probably the only thing that I can use underwater. Alright. Okay. I see where we're going with this. Anything up here? Ah. There is something of value up here. My automatics. Uh-huh. Very nice. Very nice. And a switch. Okay. I can only assume that's the way out. Uh-huh. And more harpoons. Very nice. I really hope this harpoon gun is a high, damage weapon. Because if it isn't, then I'm not gonna be a happy camper. Alright, get up there. Well, it's probably... I probably wouldn't be able to reach it anyways. So, yeah. Probably. Bingo. Aw, Jesus! Well, lucky I saved, so... Well, lucky for me I saved, so I don't have to go too far. At least not yet. unless I'm not supposed to go down there yet. I mean, I don't know. I'm supposed to slide down backwards. I mean, we'll see. What are you doing? Why don't you just jump up under the bed and just go from there, stupid? Christ, you took too much time, Lara. You gotta learn your lesson the hard way. I mean, we'll see. Then we just slide backwards. Hang on for dear life. Aha! So there is a ladder. Alright, perfect. Okay. So now where am I? Okay, so something tells me we have here. All right, so I got the red card. Good. The stairs are up, or up the ladder. Let's just go up the ladder. Thank you. secret. I will take that. Let's get a nice view. Kind of. I was really hoping I can actually shoot those barrels, but I guess I can't unless I wasn't high enough or low enough. Forget it. This isn't worth my time anyways. This way. Oh, wait, I was already here. Never mind. Hey, jerk. Get off of me. Get off. Wow. Get off, I said. Jerks. Not bad, but I just wish it could have gone better. Save it here. Okay, so I got some shotgun shells, but no shotgun. Go figure. I don't even want to know. Okay, so the next card is green. Alright. Where to get the green card, though? Okay, so we can fill that up with water. Good. Okay, so time to rinse and repeat. Oh, that works. That alarm is so annoying. Oh, perfect. I'm gonna save it here. Great. Ooh, secret. Where do we go from here? Gotta go down to the water. Now, looks like I got no choice but to go for a swim. Geronimo! Ah, jeez. Should've anticipated this. You know, now that I look back, I should have, whatchamacallit? Christ almighty. You know, if I had known this was gonna happen here, I would have just stayed up here. I would have just stayed up on the platform, just shoot them from above. Yeah, it would have taken longer, but at least I would have been alive. And they wouldn't be able to get me, so... yeah. I can see one of them down there. There's the other one. So why can't you just shoot them? They're ripe for the picking. Jesus Christ. Hoy vey. And I made it across to that other side. I don't know why the game didn't think that. Okay, I don't know why you did that either. Stupid. There we go. Perfect. That's what you should have done the first time. Jesus Christ, Lara, slow your momentum down! God, this is not rocket science. Yeah, like that. Now, what was that? He just ran around in complete circles like an idiot for no apparent... Oh my god, Lara. Well, there is a ladder. Well, there is a ladder not too far from where I'm at, so... Plus, you really can't kill the guys underwater either, so... Yeah, the harpoon gun does nothing. I'd be better off just dying and starting over. You know what I mean? Yeah, I rest my case. The harpoon gun does practically nothing. Yeah, the harpoon gun does practically nothing. Like I said before, what was that? He just ran in a complete circle. Not a very effective way of defending his spot. There we go. There you go. See that? That wasn't so hard, now was it? What do we have here? Shotgun. About freaking time. Well, I better take a large med kit just in case. Just in case something stupid happens, because I know, which I know it will. Did I get him? I hope so. Once more, another opportune time to save. Nope, I guess not. Well, lucky I saved, so I don't have to go far, so. Haha. Gotcha. Now that I got my shotgun, time to start shotgunning him. Got him. Thank you. You're gonna use a shotgun, so am I. And I win the day, so. Uh-huh. Oh, you gotta have something here. Wait, hang on. Why do that when I can do this? We got the green card. As in the green key card, that is. Yeah, just a scratch. Nothing serious. I'll take this. Thank you very much. Wait, hang on. Wait, I have shotguns. Why? Leave me alone, you monkeys. Jesus Christ, up! Oh my sweet lord. You know, it's stupidity like this here that gets on my nerves. And you can't kill the guys underwater either. The harpoon gun is practically worthless. So why did I get it? Plus, wouldn't it make more logical sense to kill those guys that are under the water to, you know, just maybe just use your pistol on them? It would make a lot more sense, but I guess logic doesn't apply. I mean, I technically could make my way back the way I came, but I would miss out on the secret. Perfect. Good catch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to skip on the secret because as soon as I get down there, those guys are gonna start will spawn. And I'd have to go through the divers. So it's a 6 of 1 half dozen case scenario here. Pick your poison. So I'm gonna have to skip on the secrets. Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. I'd rather go this way anyways. It's safer. It's safer and it saves me a little bit of time. No! Well, okay, that works. Got it. And I think it should be easy street from here. It better be. After all that BS I had to go through just to get here. Okay, so I guess I can't get out that way. Get him? I think I must have gotten him. He ain't moving much. Yeah, I got him. All right. Cool. And his friend has got to be nearby. Oh, there's a trail of bubbles. Alright, he's got to be nearby. Well, that wasn't much. But at least they're dead, which is good. Now I just gotta figure out how to get out of here. Can I just climb the ladder from, here? The answer is... no. I mean, that would make perfect sense. You know, I gotta admit, for a level like this here, this really hasn't been the worst. I mean, certainly a lot better than the Opera House, I'll give it that. So at least here I'm making progress at a much faster rate. That's really not saying much. Because I still have to figure out how to get out of here. That's the hard... what in the world? What exactly is Lara climbing? That's making her go that way. I mean, yeah, I know there's steel girders. Well, at least you're landing in water, which is good. But this still doesn't answer the question of how to get out of here. Hmm. What are you doing? Don't do stuff unless I tell you to. Stupid. This is just plain weird. See Lara climb like that? That is just weird. Jesus Christ! I guess I am stuck here. Oh my lordy, 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 have mercy on my soul. But, you know what? You know? Considering I made some pretty good progress today, this would seem like an ideal place to stop. I'm just doing one quick load here. Yeah, you know what? I think this is good enough for now, because... Well, I'm not exactly sure how to get out of there, and plus I don't like the idea of having to waste time on trying to figure out something here. So on that note, thank you to those who watched. I'll see you all next time.